Hello everybody, my name is GivenToe. Welcome to my channel. Today we're going to react to Resident Evil Infinite Darkness, the last trailer. It is a series coming out on Netflix. And, you know, it's been there, you know, for like forever. Like, oh, coming soon. For like half a year, but with no date. But, as I've understood it, it's coming out June 7th. And the last trailer dropped like 3 days ago and I haven't seen it yet. I gotta see this. We're doing this right now. So if you like Resident Evil and stuff like that, this is definitely the channel for you. You should totally subscribe for 100% free. And let's do this, man. All right, here we go. Holy shit, please let this be an awesome trailer. Okay.
Never gotten clearance to land that fast before.
Leon. Holy shit, that looked really good. Claire!
Can you take a look at something? A little boy drew them. I can't get anyone to go on record. Doesn't that look a lot like Raccoon City?
Yeah, it does.
I gotta go.
Holy shit, this looks so good! Oh my god!
Hey, Leon. That outfit doesn't suit you.
Oh shit.
Let's get the president to the bunker.
Oh fuck, is this the Whitehouse?
Even remotely hostile gets a headshot.
Holy shit! What? No! It's already. Fuck, man! That was it? Alright. Oh my god. Okay. I really didn't think that this trailer was gonna hype me up even more, but shit! I wanna see this series right now. It is so... It looks so well made. And the voice acting... It sounds like Leon and Claire from the Resident Evil 2 remake. I think it might actually be the same actors. It looks really, really dark. Is this the White House getting attacked by fucking zombies? So, if I've understood it correctly, they said on the showing the picture, this looks like Raccoon City. So this has to take place after Raccoon City, obviously. But I wonder if it's before Resident Evil 4. I have absolutely no idea. Or maybe it's between Resident Evil 4 and Resident Evil 5. I don't know. We probably will find that out when we watch the series. But this looks good. I have no idea how many episodes are going to be on this series. But I hope it's going to be a lot. Or that the episodes are going to be really long. Like movie length. This could not come out at a better time. We're hyping for Resident Evil 8 Village. Then this series comes out and the movie Welcome to Raccoon City is coming out later this year. I can't wait for that movie to come out. I really hope it's good. The director said it's gonna be a lot more true to the games. I really hope so. Judging by the pictures that I've seen from it and the casting of the roles, the characters, it's all in there, man. Except for two characters that I'm still missing in the role. Rebecca Chambers and Barry Burton. Where are you? Please, please, please tell me you're in the movie. Okay, doesn't matter. This was about Infinite Darkness. It looked really good. What did you think about this trailer? Are you hyped for this series to come out on Netflix? I am. Please leave it in the comments down below. And if you like this video, don't forget to show that to me by leaving me a thumbs up. It really helps a lot. And if you want to talk to me directly, you can also do that on social media. I'm on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter under the name of GivenToe, and I reply to all of my DMs. I always do. And if you'd like to see me live stream some gaming, you can do that over on twitch.tv/GivenToe. And I want to thank you so much for watching this video. Share it with everybody. And I will see you guys in the next video. Take care now. Bye-bye then.